Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Yeah.
Well, I bet you could bust this open if you hit it hard enough from above. Hey, Sora, I think the trampoline will take us back to Andy's room.
Engage!
Why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh? You're from the dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
What is going on?
Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Yeah! If the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh? Brilliant! I'm on it! Yeah. Come on!
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real. And the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
Hey. Huh.
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. Hmm? But, say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Sheriff, sir!
Huh?
Rex has just been dino-napped!
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir! And him and the aliens are MIA!
Come on! We have got to find them!
Please, let us help!
Yeah!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless. And Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
He just puts you down.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir!
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey! Think we could use that?
Oh. It's perfect! Come on, guys!
George, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Say, this looks like a way in. Three rails.
Yeah, and each one leads somewhere different.
Nice!
Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Something feels wrong.
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
Yeah!
What's this? Oh no! What did I do?
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great!
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did?
I was going for fearsome, listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
some ingredients.
Find some ingredients around here. Hope we find some ingredients around here. Yeah.
Hang on!
Go time! There's a lucky emblem here.
There! Light!
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
Give up!
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Find some ingredients around here.
Here we go!
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yeah.
good spot to find some ingredients?
Yeah!
We gotta slip through while the fans stop.
Yeah!
This is Babies and Toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure!
That's the chicken for you!
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where you... Donald!
I think they really are good guys.
Hold
well,
still.
You wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
No, don't.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
I hope the toys are okay.
Hurry, Sora!
Ready when you are.
Yeah. Take this. Here we go. Light.
Yeah!
Is this it?
Come on, Sora! You've never used a record player?
Huh? You...
Like this!
Whoa!
It's working!
Wait, did that sound off to you?
I did!
Huh?
Hey! Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Yeah! This is the one!
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal!
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
No. Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over.
I will move the Corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Huh? Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
You hear something?
I think it's coming from over there.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations are fine.
What a tiny little house.
Huh? Whoa! Uh-huh.
Who was...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big fed me!
Ham, take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the dreaded breakfast was enough for me.
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
showtime!
Oh, yeah!
Wait. Mm-hmm. What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way!
You guys are too strong.
You can't be sure. What if I get taken over then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, Cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others.
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham. Yeah.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO!
Right!
For us. The mystic portal awaits.
Oh, no!
Wait!
Stop!
Farewell!
It's getting away!
Don't go!
Keep going, Sora!
Yeah!
Now's our chance!
Hang on!
Go time!
Oh yeah!
Adios!
Hold on, I think I see a pattern to how it moves.
No more! Nirvana will not be reached.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. We still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true?
Oh!
And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take him.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great.
Sarge.
Roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. Alto is falling.
Sarge, army men times four. Ham, aliens, 1, 2, 3. Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video games.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Any chance you could help us one last time?
Sure!
Thanks, guys.
Ham said Rex was in the video game section.
Oh boy, let's go!
Look! Look! I found it! See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
Huh? Hmm?
What do you know? They are video game figures. See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys, just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not new.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes and,
So what?
All right, everyone. Now that we're back together, it's time to return to Andy's room.
Now? But can't I at least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Right now, we need to go home.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Xehanort!
I have more to observe. I can't let you leave yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, Champion of Light. Very well, let's skip to the final stage.
Buzz? What's the matter?
Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
Look out!
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
What did you do to him?
I thought I made it clear. I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts. And those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide. Someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt. And that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
Something!
On my way!
Not this time.
Where am I?
Haven't you heard? In this world, you come from a video game. So now you can watch my experiment from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
There's got to be a way out. Buzz, Woody, hang on.
Yeah, keep them coming. Keep them coming. We'll be right back.
Sora!
You all right, Sora?
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you?
Oh.
Wait, where's Buzz?
He disappeared into a dark corridor.
Oh.
Sora, how do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver. You guys in?
Yeah!
Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell.
Don't worry. We're gonna get our friend back.
We have to rescue Buzz.
Come on, fellas. Let's head over to the toy store.
We have to rescue Buzz.
Come on, fellas.
Thank you. That was close.
Sora, look! That must be the window Sarge mentioned.
The entrance was blocked by blocks?
Can you use the Gigas to move them?
Yeah, maybe. I'll try. How are we gonna reach that?
Well, there are some more blocks here.
This tower ain't big enough.
What about over there?
There's some over there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep, and it's our way up to the dark corridor.